Iran has announced the first arrest of those involved in last week's downing of the Ukrainian airliner. The news comes after days of protests with people railing against the government's attempts to deny any involvement. Officials say the plane's black box has been sent to France so that data can be read. But get this, France's Bureau of Aviation Investigation denies that, saying no black boxes have been sent.